guys, it's Kevin Squirrel here, but my real name is Rashonda. This week we're continuing with the Get to Know Me tag, so let's get into it. Do I use sarcasm a lot? Well, it actually depends on the situation, but I don't use it often. What's my favorite cereal? My favorite cereal would have to be Fruit Loops, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, Cocoa Puffs, sometimes eat Fruity Pebbles too, but not always. Is my eye color? For the times I would say that my eye color is black, but I think it's a dark brown, I'm not really sure. Movie or happy ending? I'm gonna say happy endings because I'm a sucker for a happy ending, plus I don't do scary movies. Computer or television? I'm gonna have to say computer because I don't normally watch TV that often, and I'm always on the computer, whether it's watching Netflix, watching videos on YouTube, joining manga studio, or doing what I have to do on the computer, like homework, so I'm always on the computer a lot. What's the farthest I've been from home? I used to live in Louisiana. Living in Louisiana, I traveled to two places, which was Florida. I've been to Florida twice, and when I had to go to a college orientation, I also traveled to San Francisco, California. What are my hobbies? Hobbies would be singing, listening to music, drawing, watching anime, reading manga, and that's all. What's my favorite movie? That would be The Lion King, because I love Disney. I have most of the movies right in my library over here in my closet. Next question, do I have any siblings? I do have an older brother. He's married with two kids, and he doesn't live with me anymore. Question for this is, what do I want to be when I grow up? Well, I'm 25 now. I'm still in college. I'm taking a break now, actually. But I am still studying to be a character designer. The reason why is because since I was 10 years old, I fell in love with anime, and because of my love of anime, I wanted to be a character designer. And for the bonus questions, first one being, do people not know about me? I am creating my own comic book series. It's called Dragon Chronicles. It's about this girl and her friend who gets transported into another world and comes to find out, according to an ancient prophecy, they're the heroes that have saved the universe from an evil sorceress. And for the last question is, when did I get into pentatonix? I first heard about pentatonix when I watched Lindsay Sterling's Radioactive video she did with him. But I didn't actually really get into them until early last year, when I started watching all of their videos, and I'm like, yeah, been doing this, and when watching all their videos on their channel, I also got into superfruit. I don't actually remember what the first video was. I think it was probably either the boyfriend tag or the common wear girl tag. I'm not sure. So from there, since history, I've been in love with them ever since. And that's all I have for this video. Please share to like our page on Facebook, which is facebook.com/squirrelatonix. And don't forget to like us on Twitter, follow us, and don't forget to subscribe.